Sunday, April 12, 1981. Kennedy Space Center, Florida. The Space Shuttle. 14 stories high, 2,000 tons, poised on the pad for its maiden flight. The commander, John Young. The pilot, Robert Crippen. Young has already been in space four times for a total of 533 hours. He is the most experienced astronaut flying today. Although Crippen has over 4,000 hours of jet aircraft flying time, this will be his first time in space.
Roll program complete.
Roger, roll complete.